I'm much obliged.
What can you do?
What more potential do I have? I have no more darkness. Good to go. That lucky tooth you gave me, Skelly. First off...
What? You gonna believe everything that...
Never said he did. The...
No! Nope, definitely not.
Fine. Maybe.
Oh, change of plan, I like it.
Let me see you now for what you truly are. Grant me the aspect of Chiron.
Well, can I see?
Done.
New arrows or something there, pal?
More numbskulls?
Yeah.
Zeus's strength. Gods.
Thank you.
delicious. Drawn tight. I bet Tisiphone's up. Think I know what you're going to say. Let me guess. Murder? Murder. Well, Father. Let's see here. All set. Away my bones. That's one less bone. Up we go then. Now we're getting somewhere. Easy.
especially a helmet because...
Interrupting something. To eat. Sure, why not? Come on out. I've got a crustacean. Ready when you are, Barge of Death. we're off.
Bone rakers.
Spend it all in one place, mate. She'll keep me going. You must have a lot of stops around these parts. I'll just have a look around.
Tell Hermes hey for me.
Bone Hydra. It's been too long. We'll be right back.
bashing heads for now. I'll just tuck that away. There goes that one. Take me up. There. Time to pick a fight. There it is. Got to hold nice and still. Bite this. I caught a car.
I've come to offer my support.
Cheers, mate.
can't stop me. Fury. Pleasure doing business. Hey everyone, I'm back.
So, Hels,
can you leave me with
that Minotaur? Must I send Cerberus to block your path again?
I'll take it. I'm almost out of here.
Check.
Should stock up for the road ahead. All these tunnels. Try this way. wounded.
I bring to you the Lady Demeter, cousin.
Oh, you needn't lavish me with...
Hey. Chills, you two. Beats dying. Had quite enough here, thanks. Thank you, mate.
What, you're an ambulance?
Cerberus can never get enough of this stuff. I can leave or explore more tunnels.
Princess Agrius.
Thank you, boy. One last bit of business to take care of, then.
This cold, white substance falling slowly from the heavens.
If you're quite finished teaching me about this snow phenomenon...
You wish to have your mortal colored blood spill once... What is it going to take for you to get some sense into your head?
It'll take you getting out.
out of my blasted way.
No, that shall accomplish nothing.
Let's test that theory. How?
Darkness. Now that we had our little... We're not finished.
Father.
You brought this on yourself.
That I would, Father.
Wait. Wait, just... If you...
What? Wait, I don't think...
I know you're questionable.
Persephone. My...
There is no escape.
Shuddered when I picked this up. I made it. Beyond the frozen overlook, await the first glimpse of the sun to your left, and onward through the cold. Sure hope this works, Nix.
The surface, windswept, racked by freeze.
It's beautiful. Is this? It can't.
Who's there?
Hello?
Pray, who might you be wandering all the way out here?
You must be Persephone. My name is...
What? How dare...
No, so then you are her. I don't care if you hate me, but I'm not leaving until I get...
You died. You died. Those burning feet, they...
I died? What, you mean permanently died? But I'm alive.
Alive? Zagreus, he... even kept your name.
Mother. In short, I beat him, finally, though he did everything he could to prevent our meeting here like this. But there's something he wanted me to tell you in the end.
Ah. He told you that, did he? That's good.
Guess I'm just a little tired, that's all. Not accustomed to the weather.
No. No, that...
Really, you're...
The fates are cruel, Zagreus. You're bound to that place.
No. I can... come back.
You tell him I demand it. And I demand he also tell me how come he, or for that matter, Nyx.
I'll tell him.
The Styx shall take you then. Oh, Zach.
However long it takes. Can't hold on. Mother, I have to get back there.
He's finally returned. You are late, boy.
No. Wait, what? I vanquished you in single combat.
Nonsense.
You can't be serious. You're going to pretend as though it never happened.
Silence. This discussion is...
I know where we can continue this discussion, then. I found her, sir. My mother, she's alive.
You really made it all the way? You must have...
She was great. Nothing like father.
But then you had a little time, at least.
It is. I have to speak with her. Approved. Wouldn't mind an extra helping of gemstones while I'm ransacking out there.
You wish to mine my realm for gemstones?
Hey, Orpheus, you know about the time I vanquished 7 legions of...
Why, that is a spectacularly vivid tale.
What that there were, mate.
Your father fell to you as once his father fell to him. Although you were substantial.
I did. She was there. She was...
Oh, my child. I say this seldomly, but...
My father's fate... But he is smugly waiting for me every single time I make it there, and seems...
So I now presume you are...
Yes. Yes, I will.
Then go and ask them, child. Steady your...
As much...
Oh, hey, you brought some fish. You could smell it all the way.
Sure. Freshly caught, just for you, chef. Totally worth it. prophecy has been fulfilled. Good.
Look what they did to your pink window.
So what exactly happened with the formerly pink window over there? Now it's got these sinister orange...
Pal, I don't know a thing about it, honest. I was just minding my own business when I...
As likely an explanation as any, I guess. Ready, Exegriff? Just need to get from here across all that. Looks like Father's changed the terms of our relationship. The heat gauge isn't going to do me any favors here.